What's up, guys? We got a little change of plans here, an unexpected change of plans. But in the meantime, would you just look at that paint for a minute? Okay, what are we talking about here? Everybody, including me, loves the look of these silver wheels, right? We got two problems here. Problem number one, which I saw just this morning, when I was working on these again, when I took off the wheels to make you guys a custom fog light install video, which you probably saw before this one, I found some words written on an inside barrel of a wheel. And those words were B-E-N-T. Yes, and everything kind of started ringing a bell then, making sense. Like, I thought it's just the hum of the AWD, whatever I'm saying, the all-wheel drive. I thought it's just the hum, but there was just this tiniest vibration, and it wasn't at any particular speed or nothing. It was so tiny that I couldn't even really believe it was a vibration, but that kind of makes sense. If one of those wheels was just a hair bent, everybody that's watched the series so far knows that this was, you know, a Carvana purchase and everything. I found little things here and there, sure. That's a little bit bigger, you know, a bent wheel kind of makes it useless, but that's cool. So what this means is that I do have to go back to my Black Sparkos, but I'm about to get to point two. Point two is that I hate the ride of 19s, guys, honest. It's just, even in comfort mode, every bump is a slam, and I know that because I compare it to my Black Sparkos with the 18s. Through all the same roads for a week each, and it's just, there's no shock when I have those nice 18s with more sidewall. I agree that these 19s, I like the 19 size, and shoot, well, no, I wouldn't want the Sparkos in there, so if I was going to get, you know, a bigger size, I might, but I just like a little more sidewall. Yeah, the Sparkos are going to hide those calipers and rotors. I like the way it looks, but, you know, I'm not going to keep driving with a questionable bent rim or wheel. And, you know, at some point, maybe I'll bring it somewhere and just say, hey, check this out, see if it's bent, whatever. Just do a verification check. But I'm going to go ahead and swap these sort of by myself right now. I will bring out the camera when I find, I believe it's the front right that I saw that on. I will make another clip here and show you what I found on that wheel just as soon as I get these off. But that's the reason when all of you are get pissed off and go, why'd you go back to the black wheels? It looked so good before. You have all the answers. All right, so yeah, bad luck on the caps. I miss... judged, of course. I wanted these nice black Audi ones. No, I didn't measure. Of course, I should have. The ones I bought are 60 mil. I guess it says, no, it doesn't tell you really. These Sparko ones are much bigger. I think I have a caliper gauge. It's probably 80 mil, I'd guess. Is that millimeter? Yeah. Let me just get it up. I've done it before. Watch me scratch my freaking wheel doing this. I don't want to push it here and put another scratch in my wheel. 64 approximate, you know, so it's hard to say. Right about, it's probably 65. Yeah, the Sparko cap itself is also just like 64.8 or something. It's like 64 also, so it must be like a 65 cap. So I'm gonna look for black Audi caps for the Sparkos. I don't care about which logo, but the cap has to be black to fit the blacked out wheels. So I'm going to look into that a little bit for now. So getting down to the final question. Why did I take off these nice little 19-inch wheels? These Audi Sport wheels, super cool logos. Because of this, let's go ahead and flip this particular wheel around right here. And let's bring it out to the, it's kind of hot, sorry about that. Roll this around. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's like engraved or melted in. B-E-N-T, bent wheel. Now, you know, don't ask me if it's really looks bent. I wouldn't be able to tell you. I'd need a tire shop to tell me. But that is the reason right now that I'm just not going to really risk it. I might have felt a very, very, very slight vibration. It's hard to say, but just may have is enough for me to go ahead and do it. No major, no chunks or anything. All right, it wasn't anything super crazy, but that is why I had to go back to the other wheels and.